'Tis a curious story. I have it written in faded ink, a woman's hand. Governess to two children long ago. Untried, innocent, she had gone first to see their guardian in London, a young man, bold, offhand and gay. The children's only relative. The children were in the country with an old housekeeper. There had been a governess, but she had gone. The boy, of course, was at school, but there was the girl, and the holidays now begun. This then would be her task, but there was one condition. He was so much engaged. Affairs, travel, friends, visits. Always something. No time at all for the poor little things. She was to do everything. Be responsible for everything. Not to worry him at all. No, not to write, but to be silent. And do her best. She was full of doubts, but she was carried away that he, so gallant and handsome, so deep in the busy world, should need help. At last, I will, she said.
At home, so far away, so far. things go wrong, what shall I do? Who can I ask with none of my kind to talk to? Only the old housekeeper, how will she welcome me? I must not write to their guardian, that is the hardest part of all. Whatever happens, it is I must decide. A strange world for a stranger's sake.
Happy.
He must be bad.
Him bad?
An injury to his frame.
An injury? I won't believe it.
Tell me, Mrs. Gross, have you known Miles to be bad?
The boy, yes, the boy for me.
Thank you.
locked away there. Adventurer, intruder! Who is it? Who can it be? Who can it be? Who? Was not for me to say, miss. No, indeed, Of these things? Is this sheltered place the wicked world, where things unspoken of can be? Dear God, only this much I know, things have been done here that are not good, and have left a taste behind them that man, impudent, spoiled, depraved. Mrs. Gross, I am afraid, not for me, for Miles. He came to look for Miles, I'm sure of that, and he will come again. I don't understand, but I say it now. I must protect the children, I must go.
Understand?
Thank you.
dead because nothing can live in it.
Then I wouldn't go in it, and neither would Miles.
Stay the same. time, all things strange and bold. The riderless horse, snorting, stamping, stamping on the hearty sand. The hero highwayman, plundering, plundering, plundering the land. I am King Midas, with gold in his hand.
Oh, yes, gold.
I am the smooth world's double face. Mercury, Mercury, Mercury's heel. Feathered with mischief and a god's deceit. The brittle blandishment of counterfeit. In me secrets half formed desires me.
Secrets, all secrets.
I am that stirs when the candle is out. Upstairs and down, the footsteps barely heard, the unknown gesture, the soft, persistent word. The
in the wood, on the banks, by the walls, in the long lush grass, or the wind, the leaves, fallen leaves. I wait, I wait, I wait.
On the paths, in the woods, on the banks, by the walls, in the long lush grass, or the wind, the leaves, fallen leaves. I wait, I wait.
In the woods, on the banks, by the walls, in 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 the banks, by the walls, in
Why did you call me from my school room dreams?
I call, not I! You heard the terrible sound of the wild swan's wings.
Cruel, why did you beckon me to your side?
I beckon? No, not I! Your beating heart to your own passions lie.
Betrayer, where were you when in the abyss I fell?
Betrayer, not I. I waited for the sound of my own last bell. Seek a friend.
She is here.
No, self-deceiver.
Quint, 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 Quint.
I seek a friend, obedient to follow where I lead. Slick as a juggler's mate to catch my thought. Proud, curious, agile, he shall feed my mounting paw. Then, to his pride's subservience, I'll expound the desperate passions of a haunted heart. And in that hour, a ceremony of innocence.
Thank you.
with Quint and that woman, with Quint and that woman. But what could they do?
Thank you.
I shall be waiting.
thinking.
She has written. What has she written? What has she written? What has she written? What has she written? She has told all she knows. All she knows. What does she know? What does she know? Take it, take it.
Take it, take it. Take it. Take it. Take it.
Oh,
child has poured out in her dreams things I never knew, nor hope to know, nor dare remember. My dear, I thought I had lost you.
Remember,
is it?